And I can't understand how come legal protesters can't enter Hong Kong. And I think, of course, it's the 4th of June is a part of China's history.
发起游行的支联会就说，20年已经过去，年轻人始终不是六四的见证者。佢希望借住游行将史实传俾下一代。无线电视记者方建仪报道。
我哋记者刘。